149 miles northeast of Dutch Harbor.
So we lost all the water in our starboard auxiliary. So I had to fire up our port auxiliary. That's the only reason why we have lights.
With the main engine down, the Northwestern relies on the backup engine for power.
Leaking coolant off the top and overheated.
But it doesn't hold.
What's going on? Turn on the light. It's failing.
Mavor, where are you at?
This ain't normal. It keeps popping. You gotta get that thing fixed, quick.
Right now.
I gotta get back and keep it up against the weather. Perfect. Perfect timing. Starboard 6 has got a big leak in the top of it in the after cooler. We lost all the coolant.
This seal broke in the gasket. It dumped all the antifreeze out of it. It's all over. Dead here.
Then we switched over to the port side. Well, the breaker's not holding. The breaker keeps tripping. And that's the power that from that engine to the entire boat. So without it, you don't have electricity. You don't have pumps. You don't have hydraulics. You have nothing. In the ditch in bad weather. So he's under pressure.
Hot, dude. 180 degrees.
You're killing me, kid. Dude, this is not cool.